North Ireland here, and yeah, I just finished crying, and I was just making this video dedicated for Sweetie. Sweetie is a dog, well, belongs to Chinoa / Springtrap. If you know, she'll comment on this video probably. She gets to see it. But I just want to say, I hope Sweetie's in a good place, because Sweetie, I guess she passed on, and I really miss her so much. And there's a musically to see how she looks. She's the blonde one, and I'll tell you the musically name in the description so that you can go check it out yourself, because I don't know how to send links and stuff yet. I don't know that stuff yet, but I'm making this video because I really, really miss Sweetie, and I hope that Sweetie is in a really good place. She's happy now, but I don't know, I don't know what to say. I just really miss her so much. Deeply miss her. But there's gonna be this new thingy. I can't say right now, but I can't talk about it. But I'm just thinking, though, so much things happened to Sweetie, like bad things, like she almost drowned because somebody accidentally threw her in the pool, and it was bigger than her, so she almost drowned, and she got hit and slapped by my brother, because I witnessed it all. I stopped them, though. But, yeah, and then she got beat up by her own brother. Her brother Socks. You must know that one from the Musical.ly thing. So, if you find that dog beside Sweetie, that's the one who bit her a couple times. And the last words, well, the last barks we heard from her is, first of all, what her mom heard from her was her crying, like in a hurt bark, like as she's crying. And the last one I heard is when she was happy. Then I just had this theory that maybe she wanted to go find her mommy. Because her mom, she really missed her, and then she missed her back. So I have a feeling that she went to go run off. Then the next day she got poisoned. She ate something. It wasn't her fault though, because she was a baby. She didn't even have an age yet. And she knew how to walk, and she has her Snapchat. I forgot the name for Snapchat, but she has Snapchat. She has Instagram with her brother, and she has Musical.ly with her brother. And Snapchat, they both share, because there used to be a bunch of them. But sadly, they got sold away. I really miss them, though. But yeah, I just made this video for Sweetie. So, yeah, hope you have a good day. Also, comment down below what you wear for Halloween, because I'm kind of curious. And also, comment beside it, #Sweetie and come back.